investigate and see what's going on in my bedroom. What? It's still down there? Oh my god! No, no, no! Not this skin, stupid mark. Yo, I've had it. Oh, it almost grabbed me there for a second. I've just about had it. I'ma use the shoddy potty. It's time to get down and dirty. I've just about had it. Had enough. I'm gonna show my shoddy potty. No more, Mr. Nice Guy. Dang it. Dang it. You know, hold on. Let me get it again. Let me try again. Didn't work. Dang it. I know what's going on there. Hold on. I'm a hitman. I'll teach you from messing with me. Oh no. I have a chance to shoot him more. Time I've gotten my revenge. Yeah, that's right, you better leave, you coward! Stupid idiot. Thing that's chasing me. Sorting that out. Well, that was quick. I'm gonna go have a snack. A few minutes later. Hey, Dad.
What?
Is it okay if I can have a snack?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. That was so good.
Yeah, man. going a little good.
Oh, guess what, Dad? That monster that dragged me under my bed again.
What, it did?
Yeah, but I shot with my Nerf gun and chased it out of my bedroom.
Why would you do such a thing? Like, you're literally gonna make him chase one of us down. I mean, did it say most cool Mason or something like that?
Yeah.
He ain't gonna be getting... But if I protect you, he's gonna kill us until he kills you. And then he's gonna erase our duties. And he's gonna erase your duty, that's the last thing he's gonna do after he kills you.
Oh, God. Well, at least I shot him with the Nerf gun.
Well, that was good.
Yeah, next time I'm gonna use my actual gun. And have him in bullets. With his name on it, with that thing's name on it, if he even has his name.
Well, I don't know, maybe his name is Horn?
Yeah, maybe you're right. Well, I'll be on my way, Dad. See ya.
Bye.
Another few minutes later. Wasn't that good? She might chase the entire family down next. I don't know what to do. Why, you little... Get over here. You... I can't die that quick. Oh, you know what, that's it. You get out or I'll call the police. Oh my God, wait a second. He fell for that. That thing fell for that. Fell for that, alright. I'm calling the police anyway. I've had it. I'm going downstairs. A few minutes later. Dad, I have a problem.
Why is your head full of blood?
That thing shot me with my own gun. I might not live.
No, you're too young to die. You're strong. Stay strong.
Yeah, I am staying strong. Oh, that bullet. That gun was like on my head.
I'm calling the police.
Yeah, go do it. Because I've already had enough of it. Harm is on the loose. I've had it. Yeah, this is gone.